Did you know? The first Harley motorcycle was built by Gottlieb Daimler and Wilhelm Maybach in 1885. It was a wooden bicycle with a gasoline-powered engine.